going to tell you about my big dream. My big dream is to become an air hostess. By Brynelle Moses, class 14, Lower World School, Calling. Why do I want to become an air hostess? Air hostess profession is like a dream come true for any young girl. In this profession, you meet different people from around the world. You get to see exotic destinations. You get a chance to interact with people of different cultures and also learn a lot. Role of an air hostess. Air hostess's job seems an easy job, but she has many responsibilities at the plane and it's not an easy job. She has to greet every passenger, coordinate with security, make air travel comfortable for the passenger, guide the passenger during their seat settlement and much more. Also, air hostess has to handle some difficult passenger and remain patient and calm. I love to travel around the world. I have already visited many countries in the United States, Japan, and a few European countries, and would like to visit more places. My passion. I like making new friends. It gives me a lot of pleasure helping my friends and relatives whenever required. To get a job as an air hostess, you need to have a good personality along with education. Behavior skills required. Pleasing personality. Good appearance as well as pleasant voice is must. You must be friendly to the passenger on board. A friendly, outgoing personality is what makes an air hostess. Good communication skills. You must be able to communicate with the travelers and help them out if they need anything. Improve good communication skills are very important to convince passengers. Presence of mind. If there is an emergency landing, then air hostess has to use their brain and give all the required instructions to the naive passengers on board. They have to show great presence of mind in any such eventualities. Teamwork. You have to work with the entire cabin crew. Usually, a cabin crew consists of over 12 to 14 members. When you work for a long hours, flight delays are very normal and hence sometimes you have to put an extra effort, at least 3 to 4 hours extra if a flight is late due to weather or some other reasons. Positive attitude. Finally, a positive attitude that yes, you can do the job is needed. Examination. Each airline company conducts examination for recruited air hostesses. Usually, an entire selection process can be divided into 3 stages. Written examination, group discussion, one-on-one interview. Training. There are diploma courses and degree courses and training to enhance you in this field. whole dream comes true, then maybe someday you and I can meet and I can have the privilege to serve you as an air hostess.